everyone. Thanks for coming back to the BNS channel. My name is EdieAnne. If you're seeing this, you're probably watching the replay, unless you can see the little red square up top that says live. I'm going to go live on Facebook as well. Hey everyone in Facebook land, I'm live on YouTube and in Facebook. So if you're seeing this, you're probably watching the replay. You could go ahead and put a hashtag replay at the bottom if you'd like, just to let me know that you are watching. But I was gone all last week, letting my hair grow, and I'm having issues with my hair. But it's okay, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. All right, I got a box and I opened it, but I've not unboxed it, as you can tell, because the paper is all still intact. But I was able to see the packing slip and see that it is the summer collection that I ordered. So excited to share this with you. I've not seen or smelled any of them, and I cannot wait. I can't wait. So let's dig in, shall we? There's buddies in here, there's scents in here. It's time for the season where they thermal pack our scents, so that's awesome. Oh my gosh. I wanna take everything out of the box that I have room on my desk to have stuff. So, bear with me for a moment. Let's get that big box out of there at least. All right, so this I'll have to open as well. So hopefully you guys had a great weekend and we're back to work. My computer is dead. It is no longer working. I have a warranty people coming out to put either a new motherboard in it. I don't know what happened to it. All right, where do we start? What do you want to see first? Scents, the buddies. So you get an ice pack, which is melted because mine's been inside for a while now. Okay, so some of these are not summer collection, are they? No, I guess I made a six pack and ended up adding a couple that I wanted. Okay, let me just get everything out. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Woo, there's a buddy clip too. Okay, boxes are gone. Let's start with the scents, the bars. Save the best for last, and we know what that'll be. So exciting, good morning. All right, so I purchased all of the new scents. There's four of them for the summer collection. But I also added Mocha Doodle and Blueberry Pancakes because they're a couple of my favorites. Gosh, that smells good. Cannot have a Scentsy bar go past your face without smelling it. I mean, it's just, I don't know, that's how it is. Okay, so the first one is called Toasted Marshmallow. It's got kind of that caramelish look to it. Oh, that smells, this kind of reminds me of My Wish. My Wish has marshmallow in it. I don't know if you guys know that. My Wish is one of my all-time favorite scents that is no longer available anymore. This is a butterier My Wish. Oh my goodness, this smells so good. Toasted marshmallow. Without the burnt. That you would have on a, you know, when you're cooking a marshmallow on a campfire. Oh my gosh, this is so good. This is like a 9, 9.5 on a scale of 1 to 10. Oh my gosh, I love that one so much. Toasted marshmallow. Oh gosh, that smells good. Is spectacular. Okay, the next one is called Gone Camping and it's a forest green color. They're really cold because they've been in my garage. So I'm just kind of warming them up a little bit. I just rub the top. This reminds me of something. It really smells like a tent. You know, it's funny because you kind of smell like a smoky scent to it. A little bit of leather. I should probably have the, and I don't have a computer, so I can't give you the descriptions. Okay, hold on a minute. Let me see if I can. I have another iPad, but it doesn't work really well. So let's see if I can get it to bring up at least a website so that I can get the descriptions for you. Let's see. Bear with me for a minute. Let's go to beauty. And since. Sorry, guys. I really want the descriptions. Oh, it's not coming up. And I'm on both of my things and I can't get out of it. All right, let's see. Oh, I got it, okay. Let's see if I can. It's just really slow, which is why I don't use it for videoing. Okay, summer collection. Collection, summer, toasted marshmallow. Let's see. Sorry, guys. Thank you for being patient. Okay. Toasted marshmallow is smoked caramel and vanilla bean malt. It doesn't even have marshmallow in it. How deceiving is that? Oh, but it smells so good. Okay, Gone Camping has, I'm sorry, it's so slow, guys. Gone Camping. That smells like there's some leather in there, or like, okay. So it says, grab your tent and pick a spot where soft lilies ride meadow breezes beyond the amber woods. So there's amber in there, but collectively it smells pretty darn darn amazing. God, this would be so nice in a camper. Wow, that is so nice. Okay. Smells like tractor supply to you. That's funny. okay, so the next one is Driftwood Bay. So now we're going to the beach. Just warming it up. This smells just like Lotus Cove. Do you guys remember Lotus Cove? Oh, wow, this one is so nice. Find a hideaway in layers of sea salt mist and white cyclamen scattered over sun-bleached driftwood. This smells a lot like Lotus Cove. I don't know if you guys remember that one. That is so nice. Very airy and springtime and beachy. The thing that I'm not getting from this is suntan lotion. A lot of times, sorry, that was a mosquito. A lot of times, you'll smell, like when they do beach scents, you'll smell like suntan lotion. I don't get that in this at all. I smell Lotus Cove. I do. And it's got that driftwood scent in it, so that's nice. Okay. And then the last one is Endless Sea. And that is, actually, this one is like a light sea blue. And this is more of a darker slate blue. Endless Sea. Okay, so Driftwood Bay is a light, airy scent. This is a heavier, almost a florally scent. Sail free as sea breeze and airy musk mingle with a hint of linen sailcloth. So the musk is what I'm smelling, which is what makes that a heavier scent. But gosh, I smell like a gardenia or something in there. Must be the kind of musk it is. This is airy too, but because of the musk, it makes it more manly, I think. So, manly, masculine, feminine, and masculine, both, unisex. Those are really nice scents. Really, really nice scents. Okay, so they also have the... the Driftwood Bay, I got this one in the laundry, and the laundry, has the laundry liquid, and then it comes with two of the washer whiffs. So let's go back to the description of Driftwood. Yeah, I really like this one. This one does definitely remind me of Lotus Cove. I don't know if you guys have ever smelt that one. But it reminds me a lot of Lotus Cove. And so you get two of these, which is the washer whiffs. And if you don't know what washer whiffs are, you really need to try them. So they are crystals that you put in your wash. I usually put two scoops. Paraben-free, all of that good stuff. And it smells your laundry. So it's a scent enhancer. It's a laundry enhancer. It does not have soap properties. But you get two of these 16 ounce and you get a 20 ounce highly concentrated laundry liquid. So that scent I got in the Driftwood Bay, which is the sea salt mist white cyclamen scattered over sun bleached driftwood. So that's cool. I got Endless Sea, and I wish I had smelt it before because it's a little bit manly for me. Musky. Ben is going to love this. Actually, my son-in-law likes these too. Ben is going to love this. So I got the Scentsy Soak, which is two big old pounds, in the Endless Sea as well as the Bath Bomb. So I'm going to have to go back because I want to purchase the Driftwood Bay in the bath stuff as well, if it's available. So let me go and see. It's not. Shoot. Okay. So I could get the Sun Circle. I could get the dish soap and counter clean in Driftwood Bay. The Endless Sea is the one that comes in the bath stuff. And Toasted Marshmallow is a Scent Circle and Bar. Okay. All right. Now, in the scent of Candy Crave, we've got Salty the Seahorse. Oh my gosh. Look how cute. He's pretty big. He's pretty big. Look at the size of my hand. Right? He's a pretty good size seahorse. Look how stinking cute this is. And that's all shiny. Oh, he smells good. I miss the Driftwood Bay. What is your thought on that scent? I love Driftwood Bay. Love it. Love it. Out of the four, Driftwood Bay Gone Camping. Well, let me do it in order. Toasted Marshmallow, Driftwood Bay, Gone Camping, Endless Sea. So those are, that's the order of how I personally like them. But if you are liking a musk scent or that sort of thing, then you're gonna love Endless Sea as well. But this is Candy Crave, and it's the seahorse. Her name is Salty. What we found is we hang these from the loops for the girls in their car seats and their swings, and they love to try to grab these and play with them. So these are awesome for all ages, including me. Okay, so that comes in that, in its own little container. And then last but not least, I got sugar, I got sugar cookie scent pack. But I have Boulder the Buddy. I can't wait to see him. He's got a little vest. He's our camping buddy, Boulder the Buddy. Here's the inside of the box, the decorating, the, look at his vest. You're cute. Oh my goodness. Look at you. Look at him. He's got a little puffy vest. Oh my goodness. You are super cute. Wow, this is flannel, like a thick flannel, super thick. He's got his Scentsy patch on the bottom. I'm sure that, yeah, a zipper here for his scent pack. Does his jacket come off? It does, it unzips. Oh my gosh, you guys, look. His vest would come off, but why would you want to? That is so flipping. This is, I want a vest like this. This is so top, like top quality. That is an actual puffy vest, you guys. Look at it. That is so adorable. How much is he? He must be like $45. Oops. He's gonna be like 45 bucks. $35. Regular priced with a big old puffy vest. This is so he's adorable. Look at him. Oh my goodness. Girls or boys, you guys, I love him. I love him. You could be one of my faves. I love him. Oh my goodness. Did I say that already? I love him. Wow, he is so cute. Look at that vest. I'm sorry. I'm obsessing. I'm sorry. Oh my goodness. Super soft. This is like blanket soft. Not like silky soft, but blanket soft. Oh, that is so awesome. Okay, I'm obsessed. You have to get Boulder. You got to get him. You got to get him. Super, super cute. All right, he's only $35. And you can pick whatever scent pack you want. I don't know why I picked sugar cookie, but I did. Maybe because sugar cookies are really good when you're camping. Maybe that's what I was thinking. So, Boulder. His name is Boulder. This is Salty, the seahorse. And the four scents are Toasted Marshmallow, Endless Sea, Gone Camping, and Driftwood Bay. Like I said, in the order, I love Toasted Marshmallow first, then Driftwood Bay, then Gone Camping, and Endless Sea. I would say Gone Camping and Endless Sea are very close together, but they're also kind of, well, this one's more woodsy, which I love. This one has musk. I have a hard time with musk because sometimes it gives me a headache. And that might be what is discouraging me about this one. But the scent itself, there was actually a floral scent to me, and I don't know where it's coming from. It smells like lilies. Was there lilies in this one? I don't think so. Yeah, no, it's sea breeze, airy musk, and linen sailcloth. Well, I don't know how they get those. I don't know how they make those scents. I don't get it. But that is why I sell it and they make it. All right, so that's the color rainbow for the scents of the summer collection. Those are available while supplies last, I'm telling you. There may even be some that are already sold out. Let me. There's also a 3-pack of oils in camping and then deserted island. So one is beach themed and one is camping themed for essential oils, natural oils. And then you've got the dish soap, counter clean, laundry in the Driftwood Bay. You've got the body wash, bath bomb, soak in the Endless Sea. I thought I got warmers. I guess I never bought any of the warmers. I like the Hit the Trail. Hit the Trail is the boots. I like that one. This is the In the Harbor. Oops. I hit it by mistake. In the Harbor is this white one. The Nautical Knots, Nautical Mini Warmer. And then the Road Less Traveled Mini Warmer on the bottom. So those are the four warmers that are available in the summer collection. I could have sworn I got them, but maybe I didn't. There is another box sitting over there, so I could be back. But he's my favorite because you guys know I love the buddies. All right, if you want any of these and you don't want to place it, oh look, his patch is even colored. Aww, to match his plaid. If you don't want to place the order online yourself, just message me and I'll do it for you. I don't have a problem doing that at all. Or you can just go to beautyandscents.net, pick a party or an open house and place the order yourself. It'll get directly shipped to you. And these are while supplies last, so once they're gone, they're gone. If there are any of these that you fall in love with that you want to be made even if they run out, then you want to add it to the Scentsy Club, okay? So if you're not a club subscriber, make sure you go to joinscentclub.com, joinscentclub.com or .net. Precursor, if it takes you to a site that you don't want to be to, then I'm sorry, it's the other one, .com or .net. I think it's .com, joinscentclub.com. And fill in the information. It's free to join, and then let me know which ones you want to add to your club, and I will do that for you, okay? And then that way, when they do sell out, they will continue to make them for you, just for you. All right, so, yay! Lots of good stuff coming out today. Stay tuned because the Toy Story Buddies are being released today. I don't know what time, maybe around noon. So maybe you want to order this stuff and your Toy Story, Buzz Lightyear, and Woody Scentsy Buddies at the same time to save on shipping. Okay? All right, guys. Have a great day. Bye.